started bleeding heavily. Wound was more serious than I thought, looks like. Made a mess, then moved on. Paw prints. Crawled through here. Clearly too tired to fly. Was in a bad way. Barely crawling. Second Draconid landed here, a larger one. Waited for the smaller one to heal, then they flew off together. Should be easy to track. Smaller one was still bleeding, luckily. Flew off together, probably bound for their nest. Another cow. This one's been dead a lot longer, though. Slizzard did this too. Can tell by the claw marks, the burns. Trail ends here. Nest's up there. I bet the farm on it. Rest.